eat politicians for breakfast. Till infinity is endless. Bill and Hillary, George Bush, everybody's getting it. Presidents, Supreme Court, justices, and senators. Run up in the White House, erase people, edit them. Press delete, hit them in the chest with heat. Hail to the chief, bullets everywhere is beat. Violence is more American than apple pie and Soul Train. Baseball, nickel plated knives and cocaine. It's ill Bill, non-fiction. If I'm offending you with my words, I meant it. Protected by the First Amendment. If this was Iraq, I'd have been beheaded. Instead of sparking a dialogue, I'd be hanging in Baghdad shredded. Yeah, I recognize. But if I ever disappear under mysterious pretenses, you guess why. I guess the CIA is trying to die. They wanna terrorize the kid and fry him alive. Skinheads and black Hebrews, punk rockers and hip-hoppers, street pharmacists, drug dealers, witch doctors, rappers wear $100,000 wristwatches. Little kids starving, the police killed his father. Rich man, poor man, civilized man, Tarzan. Who's right, fighting over God's land? American history X represents the future unknown, what's next? I leave an ATF truck burning with the passengers in it. Hit it with anti-aircraft missiles when Bill spit it. No apologies, asking what's wrong with truth. Tell me what's wrong with the world, I'll tell you what's wrong with you. What's wrong with the youth, brain-eating corpses and coops. Sorcerers and spooks, illuminated torturous coops. Murdering devils that wear police officer suits. Revolutionary standing on street corners and stoops. I'm the reason the FBI killed JFK. The reason they have metal detectors at JFK. The reason that the Constitution no longer protects us. They don't even need a reason anymore to arrest us. Living in a state of martial law, learn the arts of war. Arm yourself, marching forth into the monster's jaws. America eats your junk, swallow raw. Falling through the doorway of death, never know what we're dying for. Skinheads and black Hebrews, punk rockers and hip-hoppers, street pharmacists, drug dealers, witch doctors, rappers wear $100,000 wristwatches. Little kids starving, the police killed his father. Rich man, poor man, civilized man, Tarzan. Who's right, fighting over God's land? American history X represents the future unknown, what's next? I see spoiled kids murder their parents with shotguns, and poor kids from the hood selling their mom's drugs. A lost generation of fools without a clear destination. No guidance, no rules, no education. And the older generation's no better. Matter of fact, they worse, they ought to know better. These greedy motherfuckers trade blood for oil in American graveyard on another man's soil. Makes no sense. The Roman Empire in the present tense. Murder for corporations that they represent. Whether Democrat or Republican, the same scumbag government with scumbag ways of running shit. Skinheads and black Hebrews, punk rockers and hip hoppers, street pharmacists, drug dealers, witch doctors, rappers wear $100,000 wristwatches. Little kids starving, the police killed his father. Rich man, poor man, civilized man, Tarzan. Who's right, fighting over God's land? American history X represents the future unknown, what's next? Skinheads and black Hebrews, punk rockers and hip hoppers, street pharmacists, drug dealers, witch doctors, rappers wear $100,000 wristwatches. Little kids starving, the police killed his father. Rich man, poor man, civilized man, Tarzan. Who's right, fighting over God's land? American history X represents the future unknown, what's next?